guilty, fractured. When like you, I don't know the answer. I can't get it out. Hey, I'm Rusty Malinowski, and this is my pro model board for 2009. It's the Merrick. It comes in three different sizes, 136, 141, and 146. All right, so I got the opportunity to design my own board with Hyperlite alongside with Aaron Shaper for them for many years now. You know, we started throwing around a bunch of different ideas, lots of trial and error, and we came up with the perfect board. Just a couple of things I want to go through about the board. It's starting with the core. It's called the Nova Core. It's a super lightweight core, and only a few of the boards have it in our line, and the Merrick is one of them. Okay, there's a couple other things. With the carbon strips throughout the board, it gives us a more of a stiff and snappy takeoff off the top of the wake, and the board never really gets soft. On both sides of the board, followed from the top of the board right through the fin, there's a slight channel that opens up into about a 2.5-inch channel all the way down the belly of the board, which gives it that little bit of a pocket to soften up some of them landings. So we decided to use an abrupt continuous rocker because I find that continuous rocker gives me the speed that I'd like. Something else we decided to do this year was the diamond shape in the belly of the board, which I feel helps break apart the water on those big far jumps into the flats and kind of keeps the board fast rather than kind of landing and stopping. As you can see, the fins are also on a slight angle, and I feel that that helps lock the board's edge in as you really pour it on coming into the wake. I feel like we really nailed it this year with the 09 Merrick. Helped progress my riding to the next level, and hopefully it can do the same for you. So go out there and try it out.